Why did Gyeong-su die? Gyeong-su died due to excessive gaming. He was a 21-year-old South Korean man who played video games for almost 24 hours straight in an internet cafe. He suffered a heart attack and was pronounced dead at the scene. The incident highlights the dangers of internet addiction and the need for healthy gaming habits.